Upon further investigation, we cannot cancel TD Jakes at this point. There has to be an investigation. This might not be TD Jakes with the nut ass freak ball activity. Upon present findings, this could possibly be Bobby Brown partying with P. Diddy.